Testing, testing, testing. Okay, I had to test that last broadcast. I'm not sure how long I went without sound. Anyway, last broadcast where we designed the Mercury Meltdown, the Venus Vixens, the Earth Astronauts, Mars Martians. What happened to Jupiter? Oh, they're there. I just didn't change their name. I guess. Jupiter gems. I'm about to lose it. What happened to the team I made? Alright, so anyway, in the first episode, I don't even know what we called that episode, we made the Neptune Nocturnal. I'm getting out of order. So anyway, these teams are all for the Cosmic Baseball League. It'll be a Sim Baseball League made through Super Mega Baseball 3. The first team we made a little while ago was the Neptune Nocturnal. The Cosmic Baseball League is pretty much a league with a team on each planet. Then we made the Nocturnal like a month ago. And then just about an hour ago, we finished making the Mercury Meltdown, the Venus Vixens, Earth Astronauts, Mars Martians, Jupiter Gems, and Saturn Ringers. And now we will make the final team for Season 1, the Uranus Umbrellas. Why, all the while cats went crazy on me. I am CEB. I am making these guys under the direction of one Boss E. That's the word boss, and then E. So this was the original design for the ringers, Saturn ringers. And I was like, you know what? I bet I could do better. Let me try to do this. And actually, the ringers ended up with a bunch of logos. Show you them all. This main logo, there's the away hat logo. Same logo for the jersey crest for the away jersey. Then you have the home team ringers. I'm totally blanking on words. Ringers logo for the hat. And then the home, that's not really the logo, but it went with the jersey. So anyway, I'm pretty sure it's better than what I did there. So, say goodbye to it, damn it, cat. I don't know what is up with these cats today, but they are on the crack rock. Anyway, I've been making every logo pretty much basically from the components. And to be honestly, it's so maybe we can sell some merch later. I don't think Super Mega Baseball can sue us for making a logo with the components. Though, yeah. So anyway, I have to make an umbrella. Figure out the colors for Uranus.
For Uranus!
No, start with, and I'm trying to make an umbrella. Alright, that'll be the handle. It's kind of cool looking, I think, for a handle. Now, that would probably be the easiest, but let's look around first a little bit. That looks pretty good. That's an arrow? Okay. So, I'll center the point of this thing. I gotta stop using the joystick. Did that, and I made this that color. Wait, what did I just do? Ooh, I know. Back to kind of make the handle look better. Thank you. figure out the font for this. Oh. 2's not bad, but we already used it. Six ain't bad. Oh, hello, kitty. Hello, Razor. Ten isn't bad. Really, it's weird. Uranus looks good in so many ways. Let's narrow this down. Looks like Branus. That doesn't look good. No, no, no. Alright, 11 looks good. Rude. Alright. Where was I? Eleven looks good. 10 looks alright. Actually, I kind of like 11 better. No. No. Pretty good. Sounds like it. The jerseys. Alright, so home. There's what I wanted. Seriously, someone gave these cats some cracked rocks. They're acting goofy as. I don't know What jersey I want to do? Stripes look good. Done the way, Jersey. A little surprised how good that umbrella. I might shrink it a little in the Jersey. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe a little. Maybe is the key word. Alright, let's get freaky with this. Which jersey shall we use? I like that. 3. Three is leading the race. Difference from 3 and 7. Oh, I think I like 3. I think the only difference is a little bit of stripe on the sleeve, at the bottom of the sleeve. I like that sleeve, stripe. It's alright. Not bad. Ken might be leading the way right now. What is with you cats today? Cats are crazy, man. They're crazy. I'll say I like these. I went there, and then went I like that. Ooh, boy. Let me get to the logos, though. We have all our teams, sorta. Move team? I might as well put these in order. On my head. Okay, now they're all in order. Let's take a look at the teams. We are Mercury Meltdowns. We are Venus Vixens. You know what? Bigger, send it up some. Dogs getting in on the craziness. We'll be right back. your Earth astronauts. Your Mars Martian. Your Jupiter gems. Look at that again. Okay, there we go. That's good. Everything is fine! Your Saturn ringers! Your Uranus Umbrellas. In your Neptune nocturnals. Alright, so those are the teams. We will soon have our games. We may or may not try to slide in some submitted players. We will figure that out and get information out as soon as possible. So, if you're interested in playing, like, subscribe, turn on notifications, especially notifications so you're notified when we give out information. Okay. Yeah.